Wall Street fans on their way back up.